can't go on the internet because I don't like to eat. Have people watch me. It bothers me.
It's the Fitzgerald Nobody Else Show.
Yeah. It's Fitzgerald Nobody Else Show.
To come up with something. Go on YouTube.
Tell me a story about what happened on Leave.
I have no material.
What about you taking off your cast?
Oh man, honestly, my cast got sand in it and I had to take it off.
But how did you get your cast in the first place?
Walking,
yeah. And what happened when you walked?
Sand got in it. Didn't he just fucking tell you that?
No. How did you get the cast? By walking.
I was just walking. It's a brisk walk.
A brisk walk?
Some might call it a jog.
Some might call it a jog? And what happened during this jog?
My foot broke.
Your foot broke? And you had to be put in a cast?
Yes.
And then you went on leave?
And I cut it off before leave, but don't tell anybody that.
The third metatarsal.
Yeah, I broke my third metatarsal. Completely separated. Walked 6 miles on it. With 150,000 pounds of gear.
And that is actually an accurate number.
About that much gear.
Yeah.
I didn't have a pair of socks in there, so it was probably a little light, but...
You didn't have the full packing list?
Well, I was supposed to have like 3 pairs of socks, and I only had 3 socks, so I just rolled them up so it looked like there were 3 pairs of socks.
I do that all the time.
All the time. Yeah. I need ketchup.
I got a little bit. You want some? You can have one.
Well, I need more than one.
Well, then give me my fucking ketchup.
So now you have no ketchup.
This is a low day for Fitzgerald. Very low day for Fitzgerald.
They're after me.
Yeah.
He's got his virginity taken from him today.
Really?
Lost my virginity.
By who?
Johnson. Guy named Steve.
Johnson. Steve?
Johnson. JJ.
JJ or BJ?
Nah, nobody took my virginity. Yeah. Actually, now I really can't go on the internet now that I was talking about losing my virginity to a man. I'll never live that down.
Fitzgerald, Nobody Else Show. Episode 2.
Yeah, episode 2.
Yeah, I gotta be ready for it. I haven't seen the
Fitzgerald, you're always ready.
I haven't seen the makeup lady.
Did this make you happier?
I don't like sweets. Machines don't eat fucking ice cream.
He needs actual real calories. You can't have empty, like, fatty ones that taste good.
I can.
He's a piece of shit.
So yeah, you don't have, did you go do that appointment?
Mm-hmm.
What did they tell you?
He told me I was a fucking badass, and he's never seen a bone heal so quickly.
And now you won't be called Rocket Boot anymore.
Nope.
Yep.
And all you people on the internet, I was probably with y'all's girlfriends over fucking...
What?
July the 4th.
That happened.
I was definitely with his girlfriend. That's why she wasn't with him.
Damn, fuck
it. Dude, that was cold. That really came on there. Now I feel bad, dude.
It is going on the internet.
It can't. Because I wasn't ready for it. You came over here, and now I look like a fucking...
Like a dumb dick.
Like a dumbass with nothing to say. Worst episode of all time.
Yeah, that one's gotta get cut from the
Maybe this can go on like that. Maybe this can go on like the special features of the extended DVD.
Extended edition, yeah. Director's cut.
Yeah.
I expect that on the internet by Sunday.
Oh, it will be.
Well, it fucking better not be.
This is like the best episode of Fitzgerald and Nobody Else ever.
This is the most boring, unentertaining episode I've ever witnessed.
It's just like Seinfeld. It's a show about nothing.
Yeah, hey, you know what?
It's about to be about
something. You're like the artist that hates his work.
You know how it's about that? You know how I know it's about to not go on the internet?
Huh.
It's about to pull my meat out and that shit can't go on YouTube.
I can block it out with a sensor block.
Got me.
Yeah, you're defeated.
Got me.
You've been defeated.
All right, so... On spring break, well, it wasn't even spring break, 4th of July.
Here we go.
There's a big, giant group of people at La Ville, and there's these two dudes talking shit. I got beer in my hand, and I was like, y'all ain't about fighting. And they turned to look, and I threw my beer, and it smashed this dude in the face, and I probably caused like a 20-on-20 fight. There's coolers flying in the air, but then security came and beat everybody up. I ran away. Because I had a broken foot.
Yeah. See, that's the best tactic, though. Cause a massive, confusing brawl, and then run
steal
away.
Steal everybody's beer.
Yeah, and then run away. And then just watch the ensuing chaos.
I didn't really run as much as I scurried.
You scurried?
I would say scurried.
You departed from the scene.
Yeah. And some other stuff, some other fun stuff, if I could remember it. This thing's called Mylans. I don't know what they are. But they do something to you where you don't remember stuff.
It's like a horse tranquilizer. Someone slipped in a horse tranquilizer and had their way with you.
Same bar.
No, I'm kidding. I don't condone drug use at all.
I do.
Yeah, that was me.
Nah, see, he didn't do that
I'm
right.
I'm like the girl at school that can't eat her food because her boyfriend's sitting in front of her. I'm real nervous right now.
It's all right.
I don't want to just take a big ass bite of this hamburger and have it like a have it on, have just some shit on my face and then just end up on fucking the internet.
It's okay. I'll leave you to your food.
Thank you, but I promise you better material later on, my viewers.